you let it get so far. Maybe I misunderstood what your intentions were. Pardon me for the confusion, but when I kissed you, you kissed me back and never mentioned a word about that someone else halfway across the world. Now I'm not trying to cut in, but am I delusional or are you fighting feelings to try to keep the girl you say is worth fighting for? Was she on your mind when you were lying in my bed those nights? Not hung up on you or us or what we could have been. Started, then there's nothing to end. Did you feel something when you were looking at me and apologizing for what this came to be? Would you have told me about her if I hadn't asked? Are you fighting feelings to try to keep the girl you say is worth fighting for? Was she on your mind when you were lying in my bed those nights? And heaven forbid if she finds out, what will you tell her? Will you tell her it meant nothing, it was simply a mistake? We'd take it back if you could. Or will you tell her?